Hey guys, and thanks for tuning in again. In my previous video, I showed you how I built my first home automation prototype using the ESP32 dev board. If you haven't seen the video yet, make sure to check it out here. In this video, I will continue with my home automation system. I created a 21-channel 12-volt relay driver board shield for an Arduino Omega 2560. It uses the same MQTT broker and Node-RED server that are set up on my Raspberry Pi from my previous video. It also uses the W5100 Ethernet shield for connecting to the home network and the MQTT broker. This video is sponsored by JLC PCB. JLC PCB is a manufacturer of high quality PCBs and SMT stencils with more than 10 years of experience. I use their Easy EDA Designer for designing all my boards. When designed, upload your Gerber files to the JLC PCB site. Review your finished design, change individual settings, and order your PCBs starting as low as $2 for 10 boards, and get them shipped to you in under a week. This will make your projects look a lot more professional. Let me explain how the driver works. As I said, the driver board is connected to the Arduino Omega and the W5100 Ethernet shield. The Arduino is going to connect to the MQTT broker and listen to messages for the topics we set up for each individual pin. When it hears a message from a topic for a particular relay, it will set the data pin from 22 to 41 to either high or low based on the payload in that message. The relay board has three ULN 2003 ICs that are basically 7 Darlington transistor arrays in one IC. The IC is connected to 12 volts and ground on pins 9 and 8 respectively. Pins 1 to 7 are connected to the digital output pins of the Arduino. Pins 10 to 16 are connected to the negative pins of each relay coil, and the positive pins of the relay coil are connected to the 12-volt rail. I use 12-volt double-pole, double-throw relays for controlling my AC appliances. These relays can switch both the positive AC wire as well as the neutral one. This way, you can power the relays from one place and run wires to your lights directly from the relays to turn them on or off using MQTT. I added an LED in series with the relay, with a resistor, so that I can get visual feedback on the board from which relays were activated at any moment. When my board design was complete, I ordered the boards from JLC PCB, who have provided me with these boards and necessary components for the project. Be sure to check out their website and get your PCBs professionally printed and shipped, starting from as low as $2 for 10 boards and 24-hour production time. After waiting for about a week, my PCBs and components have finally arrived. As always, I was very happy with the results. It was time to start building this thing. As I was creating an Arduino shield that had to piggyback on top of the W5100 shield, I had to get pinhole header risers. When soldering any PCB, it's better to start soldering the smallest parts first. So I started with the LEDs. Before soldering them, make sure you find the polarity on your LEDs first. Also, before soldering anything to the board, make sure you get a flux pen or some liquid flux. It makes the soldering much more easier and helps prevent cold solder joints. I found the easiest way to solder small components like this is to first put a bit of solder on one pad of the PCB, bring the component over with some pliers, touch the solder again, and move the component in. Push it down if necessary after the solder has caught it, and then proceed to solder the other side. After I soldered all the LEDs, I make sure to test them out with the same diode tester on my multimeter, just to make sure I didn't fry any of them and that they made a good connection. Next, I soldered the resistors. These are pretty straightforward and a bit easier as the components are bigger. I used the same method of soldering as the LEDs, and also tested out with the ohmmeter of my multimeter if all of them are still intact and soldered on correctly. Next, I tackled the ULN 2003 ICs. The technique is a bit different, but still very simple. First, as always, add a decent amount of flux to all the pads. Then tack one of the corners of the ICs and use the soldering iron on that one pin until you have the IC in position. After that, do the opposite side. When it's firmly in place, go over all the pads with some solder and your iron. Don't worry if you get some solder bridges. You can usually break them with a soldering iron, moving from the top to bottom, or using solder wick to scoop up all the excess solder. Lastly, I did the terminal blocks and the pin headers. They're all through-hole parts, so just make sure you do one pin first and then adjust it until you have it level, and then solder in the other pins. Now it was time to do some coding. The code itself is not that difficult to understand. Basically, I connect to the MQTT server and set the topics that I want to listen to. Then for each topic, I set the data pin of the corresponding relays to either high or low based on the payload of the message. I also added some extra features for my upcoming video, where I'm going to make another shield for this Arduino Mega. This shield will use the leftover 3 pins and connect them to buttons that will also signal the MQTT server to turn on or off a particular relay. But more on that in the next video. After connecting a 12-volt power supply to the input terminals, a USB cable to my Arduino, and my Ethernet cable to the W5100 board, everything came to life. When I click on the buttons on my Node-RED UI, the light turns off or on. I even added a switch to demonstrate my next video that it's even possible to do the same thing with a hardware switch on the same Arduino board. And that's it! My Arduino-based relay driver board is complete. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed building this project. If you liked the video, please make sure to hit that like button, and if you haven't already, consider subscribing and turn on notifications. I hope you learned something new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers!